Listen to Don Cazayoux.
We have to cut taxes for the middle class.
What?
We have to cut taxes.
He must be kidding. Everyone knows Don Cazayoux is a liberal with a long record of voting for higher taxes and fees, sales taxes, income taxes, grocery taxes, utility taxes, and even allowing for an increase in college tuition. Instead of Don Cazayoux, it ought to be Don Taxayoux. Cazayoux, Taxayoux. Hard to spell, harder to pay for. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this ad.